From away through the forest comes the sonorous bellow of a stag, with a kind of clang and moan fused together in its depths, as if it's travelled through the wastes of Siberia to reach her. She turns to the hovering Jaymi viewpoint nearby and informs him, "Throughout the far-off mountains of the Arctic, reindeer shy back from every electrical pylon they can see because of their ability to see deep into the ultraviolet range of light beyond the visible spectrum. Ultraviolet frequencies flash and play in the ionised gases that build up around high-voltage power cables' insulator cones. So the reindeer see these overhead cables as lines of ever-flickering lights stretching across wooded mountains out of sight. Thus do their populations fragment into wide but distinct islands between marches of pylons." Before Jaymi can decide how to reply, they reach an island of oak trees, oddly buried here among the pines, all bathed in ultraviolet. And there in the oak shade, a clearing of red sunflowers of a colour so vibrant that they seem to be aflame. Distracted and wild-eyed, Jaymi falls behind, but sees her swooping up above the forests and the mountains and the tundra, then out across the frozen Arctic Ocean, where a permanent sunset hangs against the sea ahead. The last he can hear of her soundtrack is tubular bells clanging huge in the sky and the shrieking of a storm, then a smooth fade to silence.